You did something crazy?
Kissing in the class.
Sex?
No, not sex.
You done already?
No, not done.
It's okay, it's okay. Have you ever been hit by a gay?
No.
You're lucky.
Yeah, I'm lucky.
How are you gonna react?
Excuse me.
Damn, is it started? Okay. Hey guys, welcome back. We are once again in front of you from Thug Mafia. I'm Yash and today we're gonna talk to Mumbai people regarding nightlife. आखिर क्या है ऐसी इन जगहों पे? Nightclubs, bars, discos के लोग खींचे चले जाते हैं. कुछ ना कुछ जरूर interesting होगा. Let's find out. Nightclubs, bar, you know, discos. Let's say party places. Okay. So, are you a party addict?
Too much.
Too much?
Yeah. Every weekend I do go to a lot of places. I like exploring. Bombay is all about exploring. You can't be stuck to one place in Bombay. And if you're a party animal.
Yes, I like to go to such places.
Are you kind of addicted?
No.
Yes.
Yes. Means it's a yes. Come on.
Obviously, I'm addicted. I go to places like Playboy, Tryst.
I'm underage.
You can get a fake ID, right?
Yeah, I tend to. Back in England, especially in London.
Okay, I'll give you time.
Yeah, discos.
I'm not addicted to it, but I go over there.
Look, some guys, hot guys.
Personally, I would think people go just for the fun of it.
Dance with a stranger.
The nightclub seems really good. I've only been to Hard Rock Cafe in Mumbai. It was quite good fun. So yeah, it's quite a good nightlife in Mumbai and the whole.
Okay, forget the people. What about you? What's the craziest thing you've done?
I get too drunk and I cannot handle my drink. So I always need some people to handle me. So I don't remember what happens once I'm drunk. So the most of the night is blurry for me.
What's the craziest thing you have done at such a place?
It's confidential.
I mean, I'm guessing. Did you kill someone?
No, yeah. No.
You did something crazy?
Kissing in the class. Kissing in the class.
So what did teacher say?
When there is no teacher.
Obviously, I know. Obviously. Iski mummy ko bolo.
Pe jaate to class mein koi nahi rehta hai na.
Sex?
No, not sex.
You done already?
No, not done.
But okay, it's okay. 30 minutes ka period hota hai, matlab 30 minutes tak continuous chalu hai lip lock.
Nahi, wo thoda sa seduce karna padta hai ladki ko, aise thodi deti hai jaldi thi.
Sharing some very cool tricks, you know, seduction and kissing, all the tricks. That's nice. Okay, have you ever been hit by a gay?
No.
Lucky?
No.
You're lucky too, I'm also lucky. And
I was just at the bar and one side trying to have a conversation with me. But it ended quite quickly. I kind of just ran back to my friends.
Would you not dare to fight a gay and go back, you mother something? Was that too much?
Probably a bit too much.
Have you been ever hit by a gay in a club or something?
No.
You find yourself lucky?
No.
No? Yeah. I mean, whoa. Tum bolo.
I didn't go.
Kya ho gaya tere ko mere bhai?
Nah.
Never. So let it be first time. You know?
Yeah. I don't mind being hit on, but yeah.
Ever got hit by a lesbian?
Oh my god. Yeah. I might go. What's wrong?
Did you say yes?
Yes, we have to. Yeah, we can try. I don't mind.
Have you ever been hit by a gay?
No.
You're lucky.
Yeah, I'm lucky.
How are you gonna react?
Excuse me?
She comes straight away to you and hugs you very tightly. What's gonna be your reaction? And that you know that she's a lesbian.
I can hug her back. That's pretty normal. What? Yeah, how is it? Why are you laughing?
Okay. Just imagine a lesbian would be approaching you and, you know, taking your number and then asking you to come at her place or something. What's gonna be your reaction?
I can go and talk
you
to her.
You go? You know what happens when you go? No, you can go.
No, but I'm not gonna be like, okay, let's do this, but yeah. Yes. Yes.
Both said yes. Aisa to nahi ki ek dusre pe hit kar liya.
She's a friend, so that tends to happen. She hits on everybody. Yeah. Usually I'm hanging out with my guy friends, so I'm just like, nope, sorry, got a boyfriend.
How do you dress up when you go to such a place?
I prefer hot shorts or skirts or one piece.
Skirts, you mean mini skirts or?
Yeah, mini skirts.
how much mini, this much mini or this? Damn, she's showing. Damn. Cut it, okay. Dance, drink, I mean alcohol, or smoke, or romance. What's it gonna be your top priority?
Probably drink.
Drink, that's it?
Yeah.
Dance.
Maybe dance and romance both.
Drink.
I dance in bathroom.
Damn, that's nice. She's interesting. I mean, we heard about bathroom singers, right? Yeah. Bathroom dancer. That's really good. I mean, drink, smoke, dance, or romance? What's it gonna be? Just one thing.
Dance. Definitely.
So, tum log bilkul bhi romantic nahi ho. Would you kiss the bouncer just to get in?
No, but I wouldn't kiss the bouncer.
You at least hug the bouncer.
Okay, yeah, hug is fine, but not kiss.
Would you kiss a bouncer? I mean, I don't know your type, but
I think this is, I run this conversation, so I do not entertain questions coming. But yeah, off camera you can ask me any bloody damn question. Okay, next.
Off camera, huh? That would be more interesting.
Alright, and do you have a boyfriend?
No, unfortunately no.
But I mean, I think I'm pretty cool and hot at the same time. So let's talk later.
I don't want to share numbers.
नहीं नहीं अबे यहाँ तक आया है तो बोल दो.
नहीं नहीं thanks.
अच्छा मुझे कान में बता दो मैं बताता हूँ.
I don't want to share number.
मुझे बता दो कान में मैं बताता हूँ. I'll speak it.
No, I don't want to give number to anybody.
Yeah. Well then I don't know if camera can see it, but you know there are a lot of cool stuff behind us like boats and all that. Yeah. So off camera we can go on a date, you know. Ocean date, you know.
Oh my god, I am so not ready for that as yet. But
I'll give you 30 minutes, no problem. You can get 30. Just give me your address, otherwise I'll have to follow you after this shooting.
Why?
I like that reaction. So guys, this is what Mumbai people thinks about parties, discos and clubs. Now we are curious to know, what do you guys feel about such places? Do let us know by writing in the comment section below. This is Yash Karani once again, signing off. Do like, share, comment and subscribe to our channel, The Thug Mafia.